A big memorial service at McClellan Field today for the Coast Guard crew lost in last week's crash. The seven perished when their C-130 collided with a Marine helicopter off the ocean coast of Southern California. KCRA3's Tom Duhane with that story.
2,000 people filled a large tent along the runway at the Coast Guard station to honor the seven lost crew members. Over 100 family members came from around the country, although some live nearby. Lieutenant Commander Che Barnes grew up in the Cape Valley of Yolo County, and Chief Petty Officer John Seidman was a native of Stockton. And for today, this gathering became one large family.
In times of crisis, stress, and anguish, families come together. They must. That is their purpose, and that is why they are formed and needed.
Full military honors were accorded the crew, which also included Adam Bryant, Carl Griggins, Monica Beecham, Jake Maletsky, and Danny Kreider.
They were proficient, and they were professional, and they flew with pride, and they were doing their duty.
The service concluded with prayer for the fallen shipmates and their families, and then a private reception.
The Sacramento Coast Guard Station has about 200 personnel, and by next Monday, they're expected all to be back on the job, ready for missions, minus one crew. At McClellan, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.
A joint Marine Coast Guard board continues to investigate the cause of the crash.